All right, folks, the deck is Renathal Hero Power Mage. The goal of the deck is to ramp up the hero power with Wildfire, repeat that with Magister Dawngrasp so that we can make our Janalai the Dragonhawk and Mordresh Fireeye online and blast our opponent in the face, as well as take advantage of Reckless Apprentice. Now, we've also got a package of the Spooky Skeletons with Kel'Thuzad the Inevitable to give ourselves another big threat in the late game. If you're watching this on YouTube, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. You can catch me live at twitch.tv/Rawful. Thanks, Blue Things. Not even new Kel'Thuzad? New Kel'Thuzad is in the deck. Kael'thas to brand the 8-mana Battlecries. No, that is overly ambitious. You can just brand, like, you want to brand a lot of the 4-drops, and that's just fine. This is good on curve, because we go Mysteries into, like, two different spell types for the multicaster. Oh my good god, we hit the nuts here.
Ah.
Wow.
From the cold dark.
Welcome, my devoted children.
Okay. Oh, we've got too many different counters to count. Just avoid, like, the Theotar shenanigans. I know it's not for another turn or so, but I might even just consider coining the multicaster here. Let's just start ramping up the hero powers. Twitch chat sees the deck. Twitch chat wants to change the deck, yeah. I hadn't even played a game yet. Aldrus, Kazakuzin, Plot Twist. Okay. If I hit anything big, I was just gonna freeze it with the Sanctum. You're welcome, Mina. I think it's Maligos, if I had to guess. So, like, dirty rats are a little bit spooky. You said Kazakuzin and not Kazakus, man. Yeah, I like to say it differently every time because that really irritates people. And I think that's funny.
Heating up.
Ah! Oof.
The multitudes cry out.
Here for the tour?
The time has come to throw my master.
Don't really want to use the coin because I have the Savara in hand now. It is certainly a minion that we chowed down on. Not the one I was hoping for, though.
And the cycle of life.
That would have been much more ideal. The eggs are so delicious. Bleh.
Who knows what secrets will uncover?
I can't take them. Wait, not all of them!
Maybe this brand will stick and we can double up the Dawn Grasp.
I'm the brood.
Not gonna happen.
Don't you ever forget.
To match wits with me.
Kind of wanted that one.
Armor! Armor! Light reused armor!
Bleh.
Ruffle? More like Rawfully Nice Strimmer Man.
Oh! God! Roasted! I will never recover from that. Thank you, MK Ultra, for the 100 bits.
I can't take it. Wait, not all of them!
I think we're just setting up for the thing KT, I guess. I don't know, their mind is getting pretty expansive. This whole time I thought the Kel'Thuzad in your hand was a Mordresh. I mean, close enough. At least you weren't shouting at me to play the Mordresh, so you saved yourself any shame. Nobody would have known if you hadn't just admitted that.
Side effects.
Armor! Lightly used armor!
Nothing as it seems.
Wait, is that even online? Oh yeah, they played a lot of dragons. What am I talking about? Also fine. Alright. Don't botch this. You botched it.
Might need to practice that one.
Magic? I've heard of it.
The wails of these caverns chill me.
God.
My brood will survive.
Don't let them harm the eggs.
The wails of these caverns chill.
Love the cold!
Planets and stars! Power for the taking!
Trying to set up for the Deathborn. They really just shuffled all their own cards to the top of the deck. Sivara now has the Other Deathborn. Yeah, we've now got a Pyroblast for a hero power. A Pyroblast that freezes.
Welcome, my devoted chosen.
Bleh. There's a Mordresh in my deck somewhere. I don't know why it thinks Zenoia Horn is in there. There it is.
Pathetic worm.
Set up for 2 turn. Yeah, those are not very good legendary minions, are they? It's a bit more harmful to use Mordresh. I mean, not really, right? Because we just kill them next turn with the hero power. So, Mordresh sets up 2 turn. Why not go for it? With an ice block in play and in hand. No way, right? Any particular reason for not including the double battle cry crest in Shatterwalk Shaman? Yes, because it's not a good card in Shatterwalk Shaman and hasn't been for some time. It is the definition of a win more card in that deck that sets you back in the early game. Oh, they can't because of this, right? This is always going to come back. Or that. I just got to see what's in all these boxes, so. More boxes? Nice. That would have been really embarrassing if we had hit both there. Imagine Jiraxxus. Jiraxxus is an impossibility from that spot. Lose if one of those legendaries was Noggenfogger. Yeah, but then I wouldn't have had as much fun.
Kel'Thuzad versus Jaina.
Like, you're telling me all of these, like... Well, what if they got this? What if they got this? I don't care. I made the fun play. It would have been great if I got punished there. We all would have laughed. Would have been a great clip. I'm just really good at drawing turn one wildfire. You're welcome, Mark. Look at that puny hero power. Imagine I'm only doing one damage at a time.
The whales of these caverns.
You're welcome, Umbra. That's the sort of play that gets someone to steal the clip of and stick it in a compilation video on a YouTube and maybe remember to credit Raffle True. If only. Not a very big spell.
The time has come to dethrone our former master.
Can't stop this snowstorm.
Set up for a big Deathborn next turn. I kind of just want to go for it anyway to play repeat it with the Dawn Grasp next turn. Go face. Okay, alternatively I can just play the multicaster here. Oh, that's the best hit for me. Are you kidding me?
Unity, precision,
wow. Perfection. Flame Ward's a bit of a bummer, and probably the reason not to do that. I don't think I need to take the risk on burning the either one of the ice blocks just yet. No. If they get the Dawn Grasp, I'm in mega trouble. Ran to double up the Janalai, either Janalai or Mutanus or Dawn Grasp, but we'll see. I guess I should have played the book after all. Okay, that may have been the best one for me. Though, that's quite fortunate. That was... Whew. Single Janalai, next turn we go double Mutanus. You're welcome, Parker. Sure. Maybe I get it back. I still think I want to do this. Yeah, just chow down on the Mordrush. He's not.
Amazing. Ooh!
glad I went that route. We're gonna double up the Deathborn here, so I needed to get those attacks through. That was a very good idea.
Job's done.
Good luck, have fun.
The future is ours.
You can have it.
Behold the tools of creation.
I'm beholding. Yes, I do. Just wait for the Sivarin to do ice blocks. That's an impossibility because they played the ice block and then they Finlayed their hand. Oh god, please, please don't be quest mage.
The games begin. Your curiosity will be the end of you.
Yeah, I think I have to keep this dummy just in case it is to try and steal parrots and or like spell generators. Dirty Rat can also clear parrots.
Ah, I see you brought guests.
They full kept. Don't do it. Don't do it. I mean, they're probably, yeah. Alright, Ice Block is not terribly useful here.
I ain't talking. Time to wash away the filth.
Okay.
The wails of these caverns chill me.
Mitok, Mitok.
Lotheb also helpful in this matchup.
In
This also has an ice block in it, but again, not terribly relevant because ice blocks don't matter in this matchup. I just need to, like, I don't know, work on clearing their hand of relevant cards. It's difficult to do.
Delightful insanity!
Forgot I played the coin in there. It's fine. Sets up for a good Deathborn. Their way to disrupt Quest Mage completely. Not completely, but like Lothab can help. Eating their parrots can make a big difference.
My calculations, you need to chill out!
I'm 7 years ahead of you.
The time has come,
great
dethrone my former master.
Did not think that through. Board space was limiting there, but having the skeletons on the board could create problems. They're also very far from even completing the quest. Denied some card draw at least.
Well met.
17 months and we applied some good old WD-40 because the Drophelcopter keeps DHTHRFHFHPPFP.
Yeah, it does sound like that Drophelcopter needs some WD-40. Thank you, Where's the Beef, for the 17 months. Wait, this isn't online yet, is it? Here comes the extra turns. This is a spell, we don't know what these are. Hopefully no parrots. Suppose that means I don't have any parrots. That flame ward was unfortunate. I really, really wanted to have some of the skeletons on the board going into their post ice block turns. I was trying to set up for a deathborn there. Yeah. Please, no parrot. They have the parrot, that's probably GG. Yeah, that's almost certainly GG. If they generated a potion, they still... This is why it was important to eat the parrots. Hero power's at 10, so we just lose. Victory is yours. Hey, welcome, Blue Train. Big Rogue was clearly more threatening. I mean, yes, absolutely, 100%. Big Rogue was the most popular and best deck in the format by a wide margin.
Nemzi!
Let's have some fun!
Your curiosity will be the end of you.
I was at GG if you had Ice Block active and two more, because I never got to take a turn. Still had fun facing Big Rogue. It's nothing like, it's like nothing matters in Quest Mage. I mean, it's this, it's not very different. Like, if you're playing for board against Big Rogue, you do not play the game of Hearthstone. But the difference is it's a, it starts on turn two or three instead of turn six or seven.
You here for the tour?
Ruffle, can you please nerf Shudderwalk? Thanks and have a nice day. Well, they already nerfed the deck, and so we're set. Problem solved. A lot fewer people are playing it after the nerf because it was nerfed. I don't think I can take credit for it, but you're welcome.
Job's done.
Since they have 30 health, they might be Mechathune. In which case, I need to find some disruption or damage.
Wait, not all of them.
Ice block doesn't matter. Neither does that.
Welcome to the show. Welcome to the show.
Someone get aggro.
That's more of a nerf to Snowfall Guardian, not a Shudderwalk nerf. I mean, that's why I said the deck got nerfed. The deck is much worse, and as a result is less popular. Oh god. Hopefully there's a trash can nearby, Blue Train. Good luck.
Power for the taking. Armor.
What's going on here? Okay. Yeah, it's definitely Mechathune, right? I just need to find like Theotar. Don't care about that. Okay, okay. This could actually help as well. Are we dead here? Yeah, we're not dead. Chomp. Oh, wrong chomp. Okay. It's up to you, Theotar. You're my only hope.
You here for the tour?
Believe in the rats, Raffle. The rats do nothing to help me win the game of Hearthstone. In fact, they make it potentially easier for the opponent to win the game of Hearthstone. Maybe this can help. Didn't think of phylactery. I mean, yeah, phylactery is why the rats don't do anything. But also, if I just dirty rat a Mechathune, they can just draw their deck and then play the Cataclysm. Like, I have to be able to clear it on the same turn as well. They missed the drain cell. Either way, this is a really slow combo. Did they botch the combo somewhere? Or just disconnect? Feels weird, man. Deathborn seems good into potentially Odd Paladin.
I see you've brought guests.
Hey, and well met.
Greetings from the cold dark.
Okay, Reno Paladin maybe?
Armor, lightly used armor.
Thank you. So we want to find ice blocks for the Sivara. Probably hold back on the coin. Unless I really want to go in on the Deathborns. Turn one wildfire? Yeah, I'm really good at hitting the turn one wildfires. Just kind of playing around dudes here, you know?
Really? It's not too heavy.
The whales of no problem.
Light grant you peace.
Here for the Shiva.
Draw.
Shiva.
More fuel for the skeletons. Or maybe just some fuel for the skeletons. Let's go here. We can go here, here. Freeze that. I do have a wildfire in here, which is neat, but I also have another ice block, so. Seems decent. This Reno Paladin? I would assume so, yeah, it looks like it. Okay, we lose the block here, but we have two more, three more if we hit a Dawn Grasp. The problem becomes, like, Cariel can present, like, repetitive pressure, even through ice blocks.
Reporting for duty.
I really needed to get the Savara down this turn too. Seems as though I was never winning this game. You need like a Nightcloak Sanctum. Even that isn't necessarily a guarantee. Let's concede. Why? Actually, just going to hang out even longer and think this through.
All in due time.
Like, I had outs.
Time has come.
Winnable, Keck W? I mean, legitimately, yes. So say, telling me to just concede there is you not recognizing the state of the game. I was unfavored for sure. Just Concede is one of my favorite people in the community. Yeah, they're great. And far less bossy than the other members of Twitch chat.
Kel'Thuzad versus Jaina.
My sorcery will prevail.
Alright, here we go again. Please don't be quest mage. Well, I did the thing with the wildfire again. Oh, thank God, they mulligan the quest spot.
Ah,
uh-huh.
I see you've brought guests.
Your skill shown in these turn one wildfires. I mean, it's a well-known Hearthstone law that if you add 40 cards to your deck, you always draw the wildfire on turn one. It was established in Standard, but still applies to Wild, obviously. Okay, well, I'm not nearly as skilled as the opponent, so there's that.
Planets and stars! Power for the taking!
got a little bit of wildfire envy. You're welcome, Kev. Makes me a little more inclined to play the Book of Spectres, which I wanted to do anyway. It also makes the multicaster a live draw. Why are most people so incredibly toxic and wild? I don't think that's the case. There are a lot of great people in the wild community. Probably leans more towards a duty right here. Even censoring a slur is still, like, using the slur, so you can't really call people toxic while you yourself describe them with a slur. I feel like I'm taking crazy pills sometimes. Good. Okay. I was expecting to lose at least something there. Mordresh is almost online.
Do you take me for an ordinary mage?
Okay. Good thing I drew this. Hey, there's my second wildfire. I don't think I'm pinging this turn, so feels less important. Second ice block is nice to have. Seems bold to run in a wildfire deck. Well, I mean, if you just draw them in your opener every game, sure, why not? What could go wrong? Probably one of those unfrozen, right? Need to get the Mordresh online for next turn. So let's see where this ping goes. Face.
done.
They just bash these three in and then go wildfire Mordresh. Or not. Opponent's playing very, very aggressively. I think I can use that to my advantage though, because I have ice blocks. This so they can't pop at one. Not that I think it matters all that much, but it could. We're one off right now with the no, we have exacties with the Mordresh because I played the second wildfire, so this should be GG. As long as they don't play an ice block of their own. Easy.
You put a spell on me.
Yeah. Yeah, that spell was wildfire. I'll be right back.
Kel'Thuzad versus Jaina.
You asked for it.
You're still on the wrong side, Jaina.
Oh, good. Back to the mages. All right. Let's keep the Dawn Grasp just in case it's not quest mage. Looks like it's quest mage though.
Ah,
I
see you brought guests.
Oh, maybe not. Okay. I'm a little bit confused though because I seem to have not drawn wildfire this game.
Planets and stars, power for the taking.
You can't stop this snowstorm.
Hey, there it is.
The wails of these caverns chill.
It's no problem. You did draw wildfire just the 7 mana version? True. I guess there's something to be said for that. Oh, it's Hand Mage. Wait, is it? No. I think it's Battle Ram Mage? Okay, you might be onto something there. They might be running Gnolls. But you don't really want to add extra spells to, like, the Hand Mage deck, right?
More bones to gnaw on.
Hey, thanks, Sako. Sako. Okay. Well, I guess I was wrong. Raffle lied, people died. This will send it to...
Who knows what secrets will uncover?
Welcome to the show!
Alright, pretty good hits there. So now I need to deal with the two that come out of this Mechathune. At least they aren't very good. Plenty of mana here, but that's fine. Alright, what spells have I played? I've played Wildfire. And Wildfire. Cool.
The wails of these caverns chill me.
Hey, welcome, game. Hope you're feeling better soon. Couldn't it have just vomited on the Starscryer? It's kind of rude if you think about it. Wait, they're running Wildfire as well? This deck has everything. Oh my god, at least there's a Yogg. Okay. Gonna die here.
Job done.
Amazing.
How did they hit so much of their deck in a 40 card deck? I'm trying to work towards getting the Ice Block back with the Savara is why I made that play. Double Conjure. Yeah, they drew literally every piece of their deck. Okay, well. I don't think I can win with these, though.
Time to wash away the filth.
Oh, unless they do that. That saves me the trouble. Or does it? I shouldn't have frozen this turn. It's actually a mistake, because if this doesn't hit the ice block, I could be in trouble. That's going to help me when I'm still looking at dead here.
Well,
they botched the turn somehow.
You can win Ruffle, just really bad odds too.
I think in order to win this one, I need the opponent to make a huge mistake. But it doesn't look like they're gonna do that, so yeah, there's no way I can win this.
Falter, fall, succumb to the eternal cold.
Thank you for the 3 months of revving.
I see you've brought guests.
Let's hold this back.
Feed the fish, Hyrule
away!
I didn't find a 2-drop. Which is unfortunate, but we did find a Deathborn. Concern. Get this to deal with like a captain or something, or even that. Wait, they killed it? Why would you kill that? Thank you.
Welcome to the show.
Welcome. And goodbye. Concern Theotar Ping set up for a Deathborn. Aha! We can freeze that at least? No way. Don't. You are out of your mind.
The time has come to dethrone the monster.
What did I just watch? Would X card be good in this deck? No, but you might try Y. If they go face you, okay. This is the time you actually do want to consider the trade there. This is just a heal for four. I've already baited them into attacking multiple times. Eventually, we'll get a good Deathborn.
Glory. I'm here for the gold.
And it'll be this coming turn. I want to freeze that first and then Deathborn in case I'm... Jeez. This is going to be gross. So this gives me, what, a 50-50? Because these are all gonna die. It's possible I just clear that. I missed, but that's fine. I still have Ice Block to go. Easy game.
Job done.
Oh my god, it's just back and forth with the cannon shots. Oh god. This game is so far gone. It's absurd. I considered playing a Theotar just in- Oh my, Mr. Trade. I mean, at this point, nothing really matters. We're just gonna make our opponent die here. Good. All right.
Blood and plunder.
Oh no. Anyway. Easiest game of Hearthstone of my life.